Vacant Lands, right. So it's been a busy couple of days. Crew's been fabulous as per normal. No great surprises there. So where we're up to now is all of our phases are starting to come together and the vehicle is starting to come together quite quickly. So we talked about earlier about how we built the body. The body is now on the truck. We talked earlier about how we build different components and we start testing, we assemble them as an individual component or phase, and then they get on the rest of the build. That's where we are now. So just some simple stuff. So I do want to draw your attention to, this is why I like the cab over truck. It is so easy to service the motor. You can see everything you want. It's just nice. I mean, you know, being someone who's spent a fair bit of time working on vehicles one or another, this is joy to work when we're not bent over like this. We're back to the stand up and have a look and see what's going on. Cycling. Anyway, just a few things. So obviously our actuators are fitted so we can lift our roof up and down. Bellows, seals have been put in place. And so we'll talk about it again in just a minute, but we started to reinforce the seat brackets, etc., because we use different seats, because the standard ones aren't really what we're looking for. So that's going to have to do us just a minute.